Welcome to Simply Marianne. On this channel, you will find faith chats, vlogs, hauls, and cooking. If you enjoy that, I would love to have you join us in this Simply Marianne journey. Blessings. Okay, so then we got a few things from Tops. Some Lysol toilet fresheners. Bragg's vinegar. Got some olives. And we got some kiwi fruit bread. Cheerios or yogurt. Got some chili beans, bushes. These are just white kidney beans. Got a bubbly drink. Never had this before. Looking forward to it. Puppy, some dog treats. Hope he likes it. And I bought this magazine that I might look at with you guys. It's about healthy recipes to reset. So I'm gonna go over this with you guys probably later because it was $15 almost, but it talks about resetting with your food. So I got a Starbucks mug because why not? Isn't that cute? All right, guys. Oh, I almost forgot. We went to CVS and got some vitamins because this is really good beet powder for lowering your blood pressure and energy and circulation. So that's what we use. Speak to your doctor. Hubby got some Centrum vitamins. And I got vitamin B12, 5,000. And I'll go over more about the vitamins that we take because when you start getting of a certain age, you gotta fight the good fight. Talk to you guys later. Hello, good morning. I am getting my mask done. I have taken your internet puppy outside, Teddy, and I am gonna go upstairs and wash this off and show you guys what I use for my skincare. But welcome back to this channel. Thank you for returning. Please subscribe. You are going to want to stay. And remember, Jesus loves you.
I have some hyperpigmentation areas that I'm working on. I'm thinking it is because of the mask that I have been wearing for over 3 years. But I'm switching to the Fresh brand of skincare products. And I so far, so good.
As I look back, I can truly say I got a testimony this morning about the goodness of the Lord. Child looking at these gray hairs, trying to tuck them in. Every gray hair represents something that the Lord has brought me through. It's just again, look, these curly hairs, they just ain't gonna do right. A little bit more of this gel. Kind of hold it down a little bit better. These gray hairs be popping up, but let me just tell you, my hair was a lot thicker than it is now that I'm getting older. And see you guys when we get back from church. Take care. Try to see Ette chips, but they only have the cinnamon ones, so I guess we're gonna keep it moving.
As I make this salad, I look at the different fruits and vegetables and how beautiful they are in their own right. It serves to nourish our body, and we reap the long-term benefits when we eat these fruits. Just like we're eating this fruit for good measure, be mindful of what we're putting in our spirit, man. What are we watching? What are we listening to? Speak life. You're worthy. You are more than enough. You're beautiful. And you have purpose and destiny in your belly. Speak life. You're doing a great job. Continue to arise and be great. I see you, sis. And your tomorrow looks even better. Blessings.